This video is to show the progress of a few tozai that I received on June 8th of 2018 from Japan. These have been in an 800 gallon quantum tank with five other kohaku from the same breeder. They've been fed Saki Hikari growth over the summer, and now they're all over 18 inches. Now it's November 10th of 2018, and it's getting cold here, so I am moving these into the main tank for the winter.
And a quarter inches.